guys, it's ShesABeautyOMG. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you are new. I'm sorry I didn't post anything yesterday. I was really not feeling good yesterday, you guys. Like, my allergies was literally kicking my ass. Like, I kept sneezing. I kept feeling congested and everything. Like, it was just terrible. And then, oh my god, it was so terrible. I really couldn't even concentrate to do a video if I wanted to. It was just so bad, you guys. And I was off yesterday from work as well, but it was like when I was trying to do the video, like I was trying to force myself to do it, and somebody just told me that maybe I should take a break for yesterday, because it was just so bad, you guys. Like, having the migraine on top of that too, it was just, I felt so miserable. Like, I feel I'm burned out, you guys, than I did yesterday. Yesterday, I felt so terrible. It was so unbelievable pain. Like, I feel so much better than I did yesterday, and I'm so happy to be back doing my reaction videos for you guys. Because it sucked yesterday. I couldn't do no reaction videos for you guys because I was feeling so terrible yesterday. And today, I reacted to Queen Bohemian Rhapsody live at Worx in 1981. And this was requested by Proven Wrong, and I can't wait to react to this live because I love Queen when they did Bohemian Rhapsody. I think it's an absolute classic, and who doesn't love this song? It's just absolutely incredible, and I love it. And I'm about to play in 3, 2, 1.
She's killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, and I thought I'd throw it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me.
this Freddie Mercury so much. He was an absolute genius, and I just miss him so much, you guys. Like, he was absolutely incredible as an artist with this group. Like, when I first heard the song, like, years ago, I fell in love with it so much. But to hear it live, it sounded absolutely incredible. It was one of the best performances I heard live from Queen ever. I absolutely love it. It was beautiful. It was classic. It was an overall masterpiece. I absolutely loved the song. Like, I really, really enjoyed it. Like, it blew me away, like, how amazing the crowd this performance was live. I absolutely love it. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video. And I'll be back with another reaction video for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to hit the bell so you stay notified when I upload the video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, and Twitch at ShesABeautyOMG. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.